following program is intended for mature audiences.
So there was something that they wanted. It was something political. It was so strange because Maggie noticed. She knows she has the inside scoop.
Well, I don't know how to tell you this, Rush.
You can tell me what?
American Heathen's coming back on the air.
I think it's fair to say that cicada mania is upon us, and depending on where you live, you are, by now, either inundated with the little critters or mystified by all the fuss.
And trying to get your gut to just be able to relax for a while.
I would go with the smallest possible cicada. If possible, grab
it. Are you ready to go?
Right out of the car. That's when they'll be most fresh.
Don't touch it. And then finally, Vlad yells out, "Kaboom!" No! And he touches it.
About Boston Hill, and I'm talking about Valentine's Day. And now it's nearly Halloween, and we're talking about old
Boston serial killers. Well, that's it. We're moving into that awesome stretch.
No matter what people think about heaven or hell, they're real places. God creates